Well, the SEC will go out and sign 28 kids. And if they don't pan out as freshmen, they get rid of them. They revoke their scholarships, they get rid of them. And you know, the Big Ten doesn't do that. So then they go out and get 20 more five-star recruits or 24 four-star recruits. So that's the big thing with them. Their academic standards are not as high as the Big Ten or the Pac-12 or the Big East. So consequently, they don't have to turn away as many potential athletes.